Ariana Grande gets an A+ for being a comedian, well, most of the time, but this time round, her dick pic meme totally backfired. However, she's clapping back at the haters and giving them her BDE.
Oh my god, you guys, there's like literally a penis attached to my body right now. Martha, come look at my penis!
Hey guys, I'm Chanel Herlin, and can society just let Ari live? Can people not take a joke? This girl was giving us a TBT maybe a few days early, but come on, it was just a joke. Well, what am I talking about? Last night, Ari posted a picture of herself on her stories with a rather unexpected and surprising tagline. Surprising, only if you don't know the context of the post. So this is what Ari posted, a selfie with the text, "I showed you my dick, please respond," which is just like that photo that made rounds in 2014. This meme started on Tumblr after a boy sent a dick picture to a girl and she never sent anything back.
You're kidding me.
Nope, not kidding. There are so many things I could say right now about this, but let's just keep it PG. He is not the focus of the story, Ari is, and let's just say that a lot of people didn't see the humor in her post. You can't say or do anything without someone getting offended or saying it's quote inappropriate, and that's exactly what happened here. But fear not, Ari isn't keeping quiet. She clapped back on Twitter. A fan asked why she deleted the story and she said quote, "I logged on and people were being so uptight about my dick post, so I was like, ew, and then deleted it because I don't care." One fan said, "OMG, that pic is the funniest ever." And Ari replied, "I know. Also, I didn't make it. I found it and posted it because it was funny. Relax immediately." So what do you guys think? Innocent fun? Or should she have thought twice before uploading? Me, I say innocent fun. And in the words of Ari, just relax immediately. However, dick jokes just might not be the way for her. Remember this time she got flack for talking about the size of Pete's penis? Yeah, that didn't go too well. BDE, yeah, big dick energy. But who cares? Live a little, and that's exactly what she's doing. Let me know if you agree, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for all the entertainment news you need.